Tonight, a local 10-year-old boy is capturing hearts across the country.
So he's taking to the streets, honoring those who have made the ultimate sacrifice. News 6's Nikki Zizaza explains how he's getting results 1 mile at a time.
The Winter Springs boy has committed to run more than 100 miles to pay tribute to fallen officers, all while raising money for a foundation that honors firefighters and first responders.
At an age when most children are focused on video games or tablets, Zachariah Cartledge is committed to an ambitious adventure.
Hello everybody, it's Zachariah.
He may only be 10 years old, but he is running in honor of fallen officers killed in the line of duty in 2018 and 2019.
I think I have about 130 officers left for the 2018 miles, sadly, but I've covered all the officers that have passed away in 2019 so far, and hopefully there's no more.
The fourth grader says the idea hit him after attending an event with Tunnel to Towers Foundation, aimed to honor military members and first responders who make the ultimate sacrifice.
Just like I don't know them, they go out there and sacrifice their lives for people they don't even know.
1 mile at a time, with a flag in hand, he says he takes a moment to reflect on the brave fallen officers.
To take a bullet for people they don't even know in their community is just an inspiring and amazing thing, and I do not have the bravery to go out there and take a bullet for somebody I don't even know.
A mission he hopes will change the way people view law enforcement and a desire rooted in humility.
I'm just really happy, but at the same time, I'm sad because of how much officers have passed away so far.
This week, Zachariah was awarded the Back the Blue Award by Florida Attorney General Ashley Moody and Governor Ron DeSantis. Zachariah has already raised a little more than $6,000 for the Tunnel of Towers Foundation. Reporting in the newsroom, Nikki Zizaza, getting results, News 6.